top where we groom our dogs.
First, we're going to start off with brushing him.
Yep, first we'll brush him.
And here's the comb. Only two squirts.
Yep.
And we're also going to bath him. He does not like baths. Yep, we're brushing Ernie. We're brushing Ernie. We're brushing him, we're brushing him, we're brushing Ernie. And then, this channel we forgot to mention, if you're new, it's called Ernie. Wait, no, not Ernie. Grammar with Animals.
After we now just scrimmed him, we will start dressing him.
Wait, shouldn't we dress him after the bath? Hold on. You hold the spoon.
Just start talking again.
And now what we're going to do is, since we've done that, we will also be including a little song after we give him a bath and dress him. So this is our dog we're doing. If you can see, I'm going to lower down the chair real quick. So just a second. There. That's the dog. If you want to see the rabbit, we'll probably do next, or the cat or something. That's the rabbit. We probably won't do him though. As you can see, our pet service is all about treating dogs and helping them. So after we give him a bath and dress him all that, we'll let him go. For now, we will take a little short break.
Where's Ernie?
So now we are back and we will get back into positions.
First, Ernie, you ran away. So we need to get a bath. Hold the phone, and if he gets away, I'll be right out there.
You stay. No. So, we will also include our dog DVD and dog soundtrack and soap songs, so that way they will take baths more easily. Or if you would like to check out anything else, just contact us from here. We will also always be helpful to answer dog questions. Well, I will. Our dog commercial song will be on just in a few minutes. My best friend. Sorry about that, but anyways. This is what we'll be doing if my waitress does not get back in a second.